If you're just joining us, the word is rally, despite it all. Look at that. The Nasdaq's up nearly 200 points. That's 1.5% the day after chaos in D.C. The Dow is up 126. I'm going to completely change the subject away from politics and away from the mountain of money that's coming towards Wall Street. I'm bringing in Gregg Smith because Gregg Smith is putting money into a company called New Wave Products. And New Wave Products has come up with shrimp, the shrimp of beyond meat. So, Gregg, I'm not laughing at this, but I'm intrigued at the idea that Gregg Smith, a very successful investor, is putting money into synthetic fish, synthetic mollusks. Explain yourself.
Hey, good morning, Stuart. Well, being flexitarian is now cool, right? I grew up on a diet of pizza and hamburgers. And I look at my two teenage kids. They have an acute focus on health and nutrition. They actually read nutrition panels and labels, something I never would have considered doing as a kid.
Let me break in for a second, Gregg. Let me break in, because I'm exactly the same. I was brought up on fish and chips, canned food, and store-bought apple pie. And my six kids are all foodies who wouldn't
touch. And they make fun of you.
Yes, they do, actually, yeah. So continue, Gregg. I'm sorry I interrupted. Go ahead.
Well, it was looking at this, obviously, younger generation. And actually, that's what brought me to invest in Beyond Meat when it was a private company. And today, I've made investments in 9 other plant-based companies. We talk about New Wave Foods. New Wave has spent the last 5 years developing plant-based shrimp. I would call New Wave Foods the Beyond Meat of shrimp. So their shrimp is made from seaweed, and they will be introducing their product at restaurants this year. So imagine having New Wave popcorn shrimp or Kung Pao shrimp made from seaweed.
Is it green? So,
excuse me?
Is it green? I mean, is this popcorn shrimp made from seaweed green like
it
seaweed?
It is not. Not only have they replicated the taste of shrimp, but they've replicated the snap and texture, which is probably arguably even more important than the taste. So the product is quite remarkable. Yesterday, we announced that New Wave has raised $18 million in a Series A round. It was co-led by New Enterprise Associates and myself. We were joined by Tyson Ventures, which is the investment arm of Tyson Foods. And it's really an incredible product. Let me tell you, shrimp is actually the number one consumed seafood in the United States. We eat 1.5 billion pounds of shrimp every year here in the U.S., which is more than 4 pounds per person. So very popular dish. And most shrimp is consumed at restaurants. It's not actually consumed in the home.
I don't want to go off at a tangent here, but I am told that shrimp is high in cholesterol. I don't know whether that's true or not, but that's what I've been told. Is your fake shrimp full of cholesterol?
It's not full of cholesterol. Look, the issue with shrimp is there's 2,500 species of shrimp in the world. Most are actually not meant for human consumption. 30% of shrimp that we consume is actually mislabeled, and don't laugh, but there's a lot of shrimp fraud in the market. 92% of the shrimp in the consumed United States comes from countries, mostly in Southeast Asia, where they have little or no regulation. So most of the shrimp ending up on our shores comes with heavy antibiotic use. There's plastics and other nasty toxins within those shrimp. Putting aside the human rights violations, such as slave labor involved in farming that shrimp, New Wave shrimp actually will be a healthier alternative. It won't have toxins, it won't have antibiotics, and it's going to replicate the real deal. Imagine also the kosher market. Kosher eaters will now be able to eat shrimp. And New Wave also has scallops, lobster, and crab on their product roadmap. So really an amazing product. And again, I would call them the Beyond Meat of shrimp. So,
well, it is a commercial for your company, and we don't mind doing that because you've given us some much needed light relief from an otherwise difficult day of rioting in D.C. and the Democrat control of Congress. But Gregg Smith, I want to thank you very much indeed. We kind of went off on a tangent, but I think it was worth it. Mr. Smith.
Thank you, Stuart.
See you soon. Thanks very much indeed.
Thanks,